The Israeli army has destroyed a Palestinian house near Bethlehem in the occupied West Bank. It claims the house was unlicensed. Palestinian security forces say Israeli forces have detained three Palestinian teenagers. In Nablus, masked and armed Israeli settlers attacked Palestinian farmers. No reports on possible casualties.